Caution, rain approaching.
like the man due to meet with our target has started moving east. Stay on him. Presence
detected. The map has been updated.
Looks like we found him. Boss, what about the intel he had? No use arguing about it now. Contract objective complete. Alright, you're out of the hot zone. No enemy forces in pursuit. Mission complete.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Mission complete, boss. Spreading all over Africa. Huey's got an idea for a counterweapon. Come on back to base.
This. It's a variable multi-legged tank. A spin-off of Metal Gear technology.
Big fan of spin-offs, isn't he? I hear he borrowed from the Soviets in Costa Rica, too.
The design allows for a lot of freedom in setups. It's based around a central core unit, so you can quickly reconfigure the hardware to suit any sort of mission parameters.
What the good doctor's trying to say is that it's customizable.
Naturally, it will raise the probability of success for standard missions. But it functions as an improved deterrent by increasing your preemptive strike capability against enemy elements. You just deploy it in a war zone, and its superior firepower puts the brakes on enemy attacks. Eventually, the whole war machine grinds to a halt. A true battle gear!
Cause I'm having deja vu here. I don't like him any more than you. But we need this. You think it'll cut it in the field? Turning radius is better than any tanks. That's great for regional skirmishes. Tech like this is popping up all among the PFs. Best way to deal with them is to fight fire with fire.
I'll await your instructions then, boss.
So do we have your approval to commence development? Fine. Consider yourself off the chopping block, Doctor.
Got a new mission for you, boss. The client is one of the kids you rescued from that mine. According to the kids, people often disappear from the mine to a place called Nzoyama Diabulo, the Devil's House. On top of that, Saner's involved with the place. Check your iDroid for the mission details.
Hmm.
Welcome back, boss. Thank you for taking in those kids, boss.
Please landing zone.
Roger.
This is Pequod. Arriving shortly at LZ.
Mission list updated. Please select a mission. Mission accepted. Heading to Central Africa.
He was the leader of the boys being forced to work at the mine. He was separated from the others and taken away to Ngumba Industrial Zone. The locals call this place Nzoya Vandiyavulu, the Devil's House. Boss, find Shivani and extract him safely. You can check the target's location on your android.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Good dog.
Thank you.
Shabani, the leader of the boys. You can check the target's VI on your iDroid.
Caution, rain approaching.
who's there. Security sure is tight. I guess I don't want anyone poking around. Mist. Supposedly the valley up ahead is covered in mist almost year-round. The objective area is beyond there.
Thank you.
being updated.
Signet or Banatod. Your boy break here, Bun.
You
burn with the rest of them.
Stop him. He spotted you. He's coming.